What's up, everybody? Brian, BH35 Sports Cards. We are doing 2016 Topps Chrome Baseball Jumbo case break number 2. Here you go. About a week late on this one. We were at the National when it came out. So thank you for all those that waited. Here you go. That's everybody's squad. Probably knock it over now. There will be a recap video separate from this, not at the end of this, but separate from this. I'll record it right after the break, but for loading purposes, if you're looking for it, it won't be at the end of this. It'll be its own video. Titled the exact same thing as this, but with recap of in front of it. Here we go. Good luck, everybody. Cabrera, Mazzara, Billy Armstrong, A's, Matt Reynolds, Malik Smith, Peter O'Brien. Salvador Perez, Mazzara, Almonte, Schwarber, Seager, Betances, Sano, like a rookie hot pack right there. DeGrom X-Fractor, De Ho Lee. Garcia, Mookie Betts, Francisco Lindor. That's nice. It's a 75. Alan Hansen, Pirates. Oh, all right. On the payment? AC, if you're still here, it did not go through. It needed to be goods, I guess. I think these are all base. Beans, what happened to you? You said you had surgery? Jose Peraza, blue for the Reds. It's the 150. Gallbladder, yikes. Jake DeGroom, Ryan Dole, he's was that like a spur of the moment thing, or was it just planned? They found it, or like, oh shit, something's wrong. Colin Ray, Padres. What was the super you hit? Lindor. X-Fractor. You know what? Nope. Ryan, ooh. You like that, huh? What are they being investigated for? Matt Carpenter purple. It's the 275. So what? It's the other team's. He has to pass a physical, doesn't he? And it's the other team's doctors that do it. Whatever, dude. Is that like a tie goes to the runner? They sent him back anyway, didn't they? So what's the big deal? It's pretty nice. I'm only on my second case because I didn't do any breaks when I was at the National. Kelby Tomlinson. I just got back the other day. We went to New York City right afterwards. These are not the type of breaks I think that, I don't know. You might want to do a little more quicker, a little more exciting releases for the National instead of 1 hour long breaks. Brandon Drury, Diamondbacks. Turn this light off, see if that helps. I can't see the cards. Much better. Go, oh my God. Oh my God. How about that? Wow. DJKB. Gold. That is awesome. I got the Carlos Correa hot cases. We got a purple the other night. I think that one's a little bit better. 31 out of 50. Hey, Jared Eichhoff, Phillies. Mac Williamson, Giants. Is there going to be a next wave of Topps Chrome? Buster Posey.
Nice.
It's to 75. 1 out of 75. Angry Ted with the Giants. So how you feeling, Sean? Hanging in there? Back to work?
Cool.
Lost 20 pounds. Wow. That's nuts. Yeah. Maybe just have something removed again. It's the new diet, weight loss regimen. It's all the rage. Frankie Montas. Okay, gets around. Yeah, I know. There, unless it was a rookie, there wasn't one in the first case. Let me know if you see one. David Price gold to 50. Oranges. What do we got? What do we got? What do we? There's the Henry Owens. Boom. You called it. Trout and Kershaw. These are the numbers. The two circles are rookies. Schwarber and Maeda. Trout's 1, Lindor is 3 or 33. 145 is Kershaw. Is that Goodley? Oh, do they really? I didn't know that. I thought they were just redemptions. Socrates Brito. Harry Doyle with the Diamondbacks. What were you guys saying about him earlier? He pops up a lot. I just saw his name in the chat. That's it. Ooh. Burrito sounds good right now. Darnell Sweeney, Phillies. Severino. He's a variation guy too. You might lose another 10 pounds. Michael Brantley, Kevin Pillar, Aaron Blair, gold for the Braves. Angry Tad, 23 out of 50. Bryce Harper purple to 150. Jim Harbaugh. How's hobby? Doing hobby tomorrow. Yes, the old lady with the walker. What are the hot boxes? I didn't know they had hot box. Oh, with the whatever refractors, black refractors. There he is, Severino. Speak of the devil. Trout. Hanley. Jung Ho Kang. Is that Grinky? Purple. Where are you going? Nowhere. Ross Stripling, refractor auto for the Dodgers. Maeda. That might be the variation. No, it's him hitting, right? There you go, Shane. Buster Posey, refractor. Trevor Story. Miguel Sano, refractor. Ross Stripling, purple. Building the rainbow. Color Blake Snell. I've been hitting a lot of Blake Snell lately. Man, he was everywhere in Inception. Lindy, Ryan Braun, Chris Davis, Tyler White. Astros. Trevor Brown. I don't know. He was all the rage, right? Tanaka. Oh, there you go. It's a good one. Jacob DeGroom. The Rookie of the Year Chronicles. Mets is Frankie V. I think he got the one of those last night. I know he got the orange Conforto like that. Yeah, these we pulled Will Myers last night. It was an orange. Purple Freddie Freeman. Halfway through. Neck brace card. I don't know why you would drag him anywhere. Or push. Whatever. Blue Jake Odorizzi. 150. Maybe it was a joke. Machado X Fractor. I'm pretty. I like it. I like it a lot. I also liked Bowman. Is that a variation? Aaron Blair. Michael Conforto. What is his variation? Is this it? Matt's green to 99. He's throwing a beach ball on the card. That's the variation. Oh, okay. That's a very good description. Oh, doggy. To 75, Trey Turner. I like him. Jim on the Nationals. 53 out of 75, Trey Turner. James Pazos. That's the other guy you called out, huh? We didn't have either one of those guys last night. I don't know, man. Look where he plays, though. Kind of says it all. Brian Ellington. Some guys just get no love, dude. Because of where they play. Look at Paul Goldschmidt. Francisco Lindor doesn't get enough love. Anybody in Tampa Bay doesn't get any love. Miami, very, very little. Kavius Sampson. Oh, I bet. St. Louis. St. Louis needs to get somebody. Man, it's been a while, right? Dead guy and who's the other one? John Gray? Patrick Corbin? I know, it's so easy too. Oscar Tavares. There she is. Evelyn Jones, everybody's favorite. Who the hell is this? Oh, she's just a lady. It's just a lady that's 108. They're like, come on out, throw the first pitch. We want to see you die. Why would you ask an old lady to do that? Like, way old lady. I like that card. That card's sick. The Harper. James Pazos, number two. Beans. That's really nice. Congrats. I love Supreme. Love it. Russell Martin to 150. Pazos. Joey Rickard. Hello, Purple Geo Nationals. Nice. Nice case. Trey Turner, Gold Correa, Purple Lucas Giolito. Yeah, the big, huge ones. The box feels like there's a weight in there. Because they still put a pack underneath it. Brandon Drury. Tyler Naquin. Indians. Still haven't seen a variation. What was the Odell 101? Purple Anthony Rizzo. Two boxes left. Two twos and 2-1. Yeah, I mean, I don't know. The Giants really don't have a lot of wiggle room with colors. They need like a commemorative patch somewhere on there. One of these seasons. Can. Red, white, and blue. It might be somewhere on there. Let's get a little bit of black stitching. I don't know. Zach Godley. Man, the Diamondbacks are killing it. Well, getting a lot of autographs. What's up, Rich Cow? Verlander. Young Ho Park. Boom. Breezers. Well, black, white, and silver. They can do it. It's just really hard. There's not a lot of them to go around. Jose Bautista Gold. The card's sick. Even though he's a dork. Raul Modesty Blue. Severino, Conforto. Still no variation. Maybe that's why they're selling so high. Can't find any. St. Patrick's Day Raiders jerseys. Oh man, look at that thing. 4 out of 25 David Wright for the Mets. Frankie V knows what he's doing with the Mets. What is this? The team logo? Team logo auto. Beans, you're a VIP now? Why didn't I notice the big orange and green? Matt Duffy. Matt Duffy is not a Giant. He is an Astro. What's up, Rich Cow? I think we're probably done after this one for the night. I'll be back on tomorrow night, though. Jeremy Hazelbaker. Unless anybody wants to do some sort of impromptu division style break. It's going to be a real quick fill. Or personal boxes. Buster Posey Green to 99. Peter O'Brien. Well, what do you use on the iPad? What browser? Frankie Montas, blue, Dodgers. It's a really dark card. Excuse me. Malik Smith. Tony Zeitch. To 99, Byron Buxton. Got a Molina purple. Jimmy Kimmel. Yeah, I could. I still bothers me. I was so excited about him. For no other reason that I just wanted to see him do well. I don't have any of his cards. I'm a White Sox fan too, so. Joe Mauer. Here's a trivia stat for you, JoJo, that you can throw in your stack. Who's the only father-son duo to finish their careers with the same amount of home runs? Max Kepler, number two. The fielders. That is correct. Oh, a Syndergaard. Brad Ziegler to 75. Kepler is good. Doesn't get any love either. Purple Pezos. No variation either. Pretty good case though. Run a recap video real quick here. Actually, I'll shut this one down and then run a recap video. So, thank you guys very much. I appreciate it. We'll see you all next time.